It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble below, I thought it was all game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read your mind. See you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch your mind.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
In this life, arms open wide. In the soul. Caught up and I'm floating wide. In the soul. In this life, arms open wide. In the soul. Let's go.
Maybe, yeah, we can go up.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? The guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topics? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Nice. Doctor in the house.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable!
Another key fighter skill, disarm. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper!
Alright, yeah! Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Make sure you practice the listed move.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay. Let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Thanks for selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Yeah.
this! Get out of here while you can!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Well, looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, go.
Stopped? Check. Convicts webbed? Check. Peace and order restored? Check.
Happy holidays.
First time I'm alone for Hanukkah.
Wait till they see this at work.
Don't leave me hanging. Yes!
Spider-Man, happy holidays.
Shoes are getting soaked.
Move it! Who cares if it's snowing? Come on!
Why do I always start Christmas shopping so late?
Gotta help that person before they get beaten up any worse.
I'm not the one.
I don't care. You're crazy. This is crazy.
Hey, stop!
Forget that! Focus on Spider-Man!
This stuff made up!
Some quips I could have used. Next time.
Thank God you got here, Spider-Man.
Go to a doctor. Get that checked out.
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
You never should have put on that mask.
Everyone else, get upstairs! We're gonna need backup!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow stick!
Hope these new weapons work!
Don't regret that!
What are these weapons? Memory metal? balcony.
Firing on Spider-Man!
Can't let him get away. About new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. Get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
I'm exhausted.
New profile
8 days
pic.
Of family? Oy vey.
Happy holidays, dude.
This city never sleeps. Love it.
You need to get Quan's attention.
Oh,
cousins.
Spider-Man.
Why don't you have to get him this year?
Later, Spidey number two.
Mark.
A lot of people out tonight. Look out.
Hey, Spider-Man! What are you doing out so late?
How come everyone gets Christmas off, but I gotta work all through Hanukkah?
Happy holidays, Spider-Man. Have a good one.
Don't think those guns are for paintball. Can't you sell something nice? Like stickers or pizza?
You can't take all of us! He's
arm still stopped in progress. Good work, me.